Select a custom order for viewing participant video thumbnails and reload the same view in a recurring meeting. From the Zoom web portal, click Settings, then the Meeting tab, and In Meeting Advanced. Toggle the switch on to enable saved gallery view. Your administrator must also have enabled it for your account, and you must be running a particular version of Zoom. Next, when scheduling a recurring meeting, expand the Options menu and check the Allow Host to Save Video Order box. This box will only appear when scheduling a new recurring meeting. You cannot add this option retroactively to an existing recurring meeting or to any single meeting. Once in the Meeting and Gallery view, click and drag to arrange participant videos into your preferred order. From the View menu, click Save Video Order. This will only be shown to the recurring meeting's host. The same custom gallery view will now be available for future meetings in the series. The order can be changed and saved again as many times as you'd like, each time updating the order for the rest of the series. Anyone who arrives a bit later will appear in the bottom right corner, regardless of whether their video is on or off. However, if they were part of a previously saved order, simply reload it to add them in. Return to the default order at any time by clicking View, Release Video Order. The meeting host can optionally show the saved gallery view to all participants in the meeting by clicking View, Follow Host Video Order. Participants will see the same order and will not be able to change it when this is enabled. Is an organization a beautiful thing?